Sabrina.
And I'm Amelia.
And we are the school captains.
Welcome to St. Francis Xavier News. Today we're going to show around our school.
And tell you a bit about our jobs.
Well, as students at this school, we have to follow our school motto.
Servium, I will serve.
We have three school rules.
Our fourth one that we have recently added is be a learner.
One of them is be respectful.
Another one is be safe.
And the last is be responsible.
In some of these classes, students have displayed these rules.
Now, on to other related news. Let's pass it on to the liturgy leaders.
Thanks, Sabrina and Amelia. Hi, I'm Orlando.
And I'm Alice. Now let's explain our job.
Well, as liturgy leaders, we help organise school masses and help the parish community.
We have our own school song and our own school prayer.
Now I'd like to introduce Father Twine, our parish priest.
Father, how long have you served in our school community?
I've been serving here for 4 years now, and I enjoy every minute of it.
So, what's your favourite thing about being a priest?
Being a priest is serving people, helping people, and doing everything people need to do.
What do you like most about our school?
So, the most thing I like at this school is our children.
Thank you, Father, for being with us today.
Thank you, Orlando. Thank you, Alice.
Now we're going to go back to our school captains.
Thanks, liturgy leaders, for that. We'll talk to you later. Now let's talk to our office ladies. We're here with Mrs. Taranto. What is your role here at this school?
My role is very varied. I have lots of jobs to do. Be secretary to the principal and the executive staff. Look after all the parents and all the children in the school community.
So you're very important here?
I would think we have a very important job in the office, especially to the children. They come to the office for help when they're sick and they've hurt themselves, and we do all the paperwork to go home, all the notes that keep the community, families and children all informed what's happening in our school.
And do you type down the notes yourself?
Yes, we type all the notes.
That must be a lot of work.
There's a lot of work to do in a school office.
Well, thank you for that nice chat.
Hi, my name is Alyssa.
And my name is Julia.
And we are the Gold Sports Captains.
Hi, I'm Matilda.
And I'm Lucas.
And we are the Blue Sports Captains.
Hi, I'm Talia.
And I'm Matthew.
And we are the Green Sports Captains.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
And I'm Maya.
And we're the Red Sports Captains.
Hi, I'm Gloria.
And I'm Julia.
And we're the mission leaders.
We help our school fundraise for those in need. At our school, we have two Italian teachers, one art teacher, one music teacher, and one librarian.
The two Italian teachers' names are Signora Severino and Signora Campagna. The art teacher is Mrs. Maggiotta. The music teacher is called Miss Soulis. And our librarian is Mrs. Hughes.
We're at the main playground.
Children from years kinder to six play on this playground.
We have recently added a new playboat for the younger children,
symbolising how St. Francis Xavier travelled the world by boat.
Hi, I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Julia.
And we are the Gold Sports Captains.
We are here interviewing Mr. C, our sports teacher.
Why did you choose to come to this school?
I chose to come to this school because of the lovely staff. The staff always welcoming when I first started. Students always saying hello to the sports teacher and welcoming.
Thank you for talking to us today.